Hi everyone, in this GeoSnap, we're going to take a look at how to identify the largest hosted feature services in your ArcGIS Online organization to help with credit management. If you have a lot of items in ArcGIS Online, credit spending can start to pile up real quick. But there's a lot of tools within your organization that can help you manage these credit spending. One of the greatest tools that we have here that often gets overlooked can be found on the statuses page under the organization tab. At the bottom of the page, you'll find the usage aggregation by type pie chart. This chart shows you the way that your credits are being spent in the different categories. We can see most of our credits here are coming from storage. If we select storage from either the section on the chart or the legend, we'll get a little bit more detail on how exactly that storage breakdown looks. Now we can see the different types of storage that are consuming credits in the organization. When we click on these different pieces of the pie chart, we'll see a little bit more information in a table below. The majority of our credit consumption in this organization is coming from feature storage, so I'm going to select that part of the pie chart and get a little bit more information from the table below. Feature storage is split into two categories: the standard feature data store, which is your hosted points, lines, polygons and tables, and a separate section for file attachments. So, for example, if you have images attached to points, those would go in that section of storage. This gives us an idea of what's happening, but to really see what's going on, let's click on the View Item Details button. This opens up the database storage details table that shows all of the different features making up your standard feature data store, sorted from largest to smallest in the organization. I can use this list to identify large items in the organization and select them here to open the item details page. This lets me take a closer look at the items and see if it's something that we actually need in the organization. Because it's taking up quite a bit of space, maybe it's something that we should look at downloading locally and no longer hosting online if it's not something that we need right now. We can also return to that database storage details page and download this information as a CSV. If I open this up in Excel, I can take a look at all of the items in my organization, and I have the ability to filter through them to see what content we have in the account. This is a great tool that's built into ArcGIS Online to help administrators get control of their organizations and make sure that they don't have any large data taking up space that doesn't need to be. Hopefully you'll be able to use this in managing your own ArcGIS Online organizations.